Hey, what's up, DJ? I just want to congratulate you on your 30 years of service in the community, man, with the Demetrious Johnson Charitable Foundation. Hey, man, you did a great job. You helped everybody. You helped me to be great. That's why I wrestled with an alligator and I tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning out through thunder in jail because I'm bad. Just yesterday, I murdered a rock, injured a stone, hospitalized a brick. I'm so bad, I make medicine sick. DJ.
Good evening, St. Louis. How you doing? This is Prince D. Guy Bay, also known as Coach D in association with the Demetrious Johnson Charitable Foundation. Just wanted to give my sincere thanks and gratitude to Demetrious Johnson for all that he's done and all that he does for the community. DJ is a very inspirational brother, and embracing brothers like myself with backgrounds, giving them second chance, as well as helping the youth to make sure that their first chance is a favorable one. Everything that he does is positive. Everything that he tries to do for the community is not for himself, it's not for fame and glory, it's absolutely for the community. The love that he have and the dedication that he has for doing giving back stems from his mom. I'd like to shout her out and give thanks to her for instilling in him everything that he does. Thanks, DJ. We love you, brother.
Hi, DJ. This is Alyssa. Congratulations on achieving 30 years of service within our community. I want to thank you for everything you've done for me ever since I was in high school, throughout college, you know, when I worked as a camp counselor, and now as I'm entering dental school. Thank you so much. I love you so much for your kind and giving spirit, and I'm going to take that same energy and put that into my work, and I cannot wait to give back to the community with you. Again, happy 30 years of giving, DJ. We love you so much. I've got surplus to give more, and we're all welcome through his door. So I got my blessings, and give thanks to the master, that through all the disaster, we're still here together after. So I got my blessings. I think you're looking too hard for it, with the double law under your garage door. Appreciate the things you work hard for, and count your blessings, so don't be mad if you ain't fly, y'all. Hi, Demetrious, DJ, my baby brother. You know I love you to death. I just want to say, I am so proud of what you do for this community. You have superseded yourself, and I know my mom is proud of you. All we can say, all she can say is job well done. I'm glad I raised my son the way I did. And I want to thank you for being a part of my family, and just keep on doing what you're doing. Love you, baby boy.
DJ, this is from your friend and not a fan. I love you, brother. You've done a great job, and you're going to continue to do a great job, and I'm going to continue to support you because you are my buddy. Keep on doing what you're doing, and a happy 30th year.
Hey, big fella. It's been 30 years that you and your foundation have been serving people on both sides of the river. Continued success. Keep up the good work. And 25 years of friendship right here. God bless you and the Demetrious Johnson Charitable Foundation.
Yo, my little brother, Demetrious Johnson. For 30 long years, you've been doing this. I done got older now. Now I'm finna retire for good. This is my last event. Good luck, son. Have yourself a good time for the rest of your years of doing this. These kids gonna be happy for the next 30 or 40 more years, I hope. I may not be around, but I'll be in the neighborhood. I may be looking up from up above, but I'll be looking down on y'all. Congratulations, brother.
Congratulations, DJ. I am so happy I came today. As I'm looking around, I notice how you have so many people that loves you, so many people that appreciate what you do in the community. I do really appreciate you inviting me to come to this function. And I mean, this is a beautiful day. I mean, it's beautiful people. Everything around here is beautiful today. So I just want to congratulate you and let you know you do an outstanding job. An outstanding job in the community. You are so appreciated by so many. I just want to thank you for being the person that you are.
DJ, I want to congratulate you on 30 years of service to the community, a valuable service. I'm giving you this congratulation on behalf of the Trauma Outreach Group that has met every Thursday since December of 2013 to support family members who've lost loved ones to gun violence. They love you, we both appreciate what you've done and what you're doing and hope that you'll do it for another 30 years. Peace, brother.
Volunteers is that they are uncompromised in this work and they are unapologetic about their service. Thank you to all who have made these last 30 years possible, and I look forward to working and serving alongside with you in the future. Get ready, y'all. The best is yet to come.
Hey, DJ, Stefan here. I want to say your 30 years of service and commitment are commendable, man. Continued success as we move forward. Have a great day.
From our family here at Thomas Industrial Coatings, we'd like to give a big thank you to the Demetrious Johnson Foundation. DJ, we thank you and appreciate all that you do for our community. And you giving back speaks volumes of your personality and who you are. I truly appreciate and love everything about you and what you do for our community. You know my backstory, you know all about me, and it's people like you that give others another chance, like myself, to do something in life. And for that, we truly, truly thank you. And I can't even imagine what it would be like without you in this community. You are truly blessed and truly loved. And we thank you from the bottom of our hearts for everything that you do. Love you, man. Let's go for another 30.
Wow, 30 years, DJ, of giving back to the community. What an awesome legacy and impact that you've made on St. Louis and abroad. And just appreciate everything you do, using your influence in such a positive way. It's an inspiration to all of us here at the University of Missouri, and we're proud to have you as an alumni.
Congratulations, Demetrious, on 30 years of the Demetrious Johnson Foundation. You know, I think about some of the things that people believe to be their most valuable asset. They believe their bank accounts are their most valuable asset. Some people may believe that their car is the most valuable asset. Some people also may believe that their home is their most valuable asset. The most valuable asset that all of us possess is our time. And when one chooses willingly to give so freely of their time and invest their time to change the lives of other people, that is substantial, and it should be celebrated and it should be congratulated. So on behalf of the city of St. Louis, my family and friends, I just want to tell you thank you so much for giving so willingly of your time to change the lives of others. You know, a lot of our young people, they need very positive role models. And you have instilled some greatness in them. You've taught them that they too have value and they can go on to achieve great things, just like you did, coming from Darsh Webby, going on to being a gold bug, going on to being what? A Mizzou Tiger, a Big 8 All-Star, and an NFL player. I mean, you've achieved your dreams and then you turned around and came back and gave your time back to St. Louis, gave your time back to our youth, helping them from kindergarten all the way up through college. So I can't thank you enough as a father for. I cannot thank you enough as a St. Louisan. And I cannot thank you enough as a city leader and as the president of the Board of Aldermen. Thank you for a job well done, my little brother, Demetrious Johnson, on 30 years of the Demetrious Johnson Foundation. Enjoy this moment. You deserved it.
We are gathered here tonight to celebrate some of the accomplishments of Demetrious Johnson and his foundation. One thing for sure, apples do not fall far from the tree. Demetrious' mom has done a great job in raising all of her kids and giving Demetrious the light to carry her torch to fight for the community as he do. Over 30-some years ago, Demetrious started out with like 16 turkeys. Now he feeds over 4,000 families. All I can say is, DJ, keep up the great work. Keep it pushing. Keep the boots on the ground. Because guess what? Solo with you, step by step. Congratulations on a job well done.
Only thing I can say is congratulations, my friend, my brother. I'm so super proud of you. Keep going. Thanks for all you do, not for me, but everyone in the community. Let God continue to use you and guide you, and may he protect you. Keep it going, my brother. I am so proud of you. Take care.
Hello, I'm Jeff Rainford. I'm on the radio on Sunday mornings with DJ, and most importantly, very proud to call him my friend. DJ and I are kind of strange bedfellows. We argue about everything, we agree on almost nothing. If I were to say that this was yellow, DJ would say, no, it's not, it's blue. If DJ were to say the sky is up, I'd say, no, it's not, it's down. I'm pretty sure that if I said that ballet was stupid, DJ would show up in a pink tutu. Just saying. But I'm always very quick to defend DJ because he is my friend. One time, somebody called him an old, broken-down has-been. No, he's not, I said. He's not as old as you think he is. Didn't really have much to go on the rest of it. But DJ is my friend. Person we would all want as a friend. He is strong, he is loyal, he is honest, and he has a big heart. Every day, Demetrious Johnson does something for somebody. Sometimes things that are big, like this event. Sometimes smaller things, like providing a meal to somebody who thought nobody cared. And over the last 30 years, it's all added up to how DJ has made St. Louis a better place. And if all of us did 1/100th of what DJ does for St. Louis, our city would be as great as we want it to be. So DJ, congratulations on the last 30 years, and most importantly, thank you.
What's up, DJ? It's your boy, the mayor, Reggie Jones, City of Bellwood. Just want to congratulate you, man, on 30 years of pure service to this community, man. The love that you show this community and this region, man, is just unmatched, man. And we both share that same vision. That's why you and I both click, man. You've always been there for me. You always come through when I needed you, man. And I try to be there for you as much as I can.
Hey, DJ, this is Kevin Kelly, man. Wow. 30 years, man, 30 years. I just want to say congratulations, man. You know, man, you're my big brother. I look up to you, and I just think what you do for the kids and these families in St. Louis, man, just touches the heart. And I'm thank you for letting me be there to be a part of it for so many of those years. God bless you, man. I'm looking out for another 30. Congratulations.
Strength and endurance, so I found my blessings and give thanks to the master that through all the disaster we're still here together after. Better count your blessings.
You're wishing you were sitting in the top position, picture perfect, nothing less because you deserve it. Without the Hermes, you never hurt it. You knew that you was destined for greatness for certain. But see, the overzealous, they be thirsting, caught up in emotion. You keeping your composure like Gershwin, songs by Earthwind, keep you in the zone writing verses. So when your pocket's light, know that you have a heavy purpose.
We've got preschool and daycare, we've got pension and welfare. And though not all will play the game fair, still I got my blessings. I've got joy in abundance, I've got life full of substance, I've got meetings and functions, so I count my blessings. I've got something to live for, I've got surplus to give more, and we're all welcome through his door, so I count my blessings. And give thanks to the master, that through all the disaster, we're still here together after, so I count my blessings.
I think you're looking too hard for it, with a double R under your garage door. Appreciate the things you work hard for, and count your blessings, count your blessings. So don't be mad if you ain't fly, y'all. You got the means to reach the level I'm on. You should know that there's only one notch, y'all. But count your blessing, count your blessing.
And I've got students to voice in, and I've got news for rejoicing. Now a new sun is rising, I count my blessings. That I'm safe when I'm resting, furniture in my nesting. Not by force, I'm suggesting, you count your blessings. I've got love and assurance, I've got new health insurance, I've got strength and endurance, so I count my blessings. And give thanks to the master, that through all the disaster, we're still here together after. Better count your blessings.